Christmas time, what are you asking for? More wild socks and shoes and that.
Shoes would be good. Yeah, shoes would be good. I haven't really.
But no Red Bull. He doesn't need Red Bull, by the way.
Hey, you know, now you know what it is. It gets to this time of year, and like the decorations go up, and you start seeing them, and you're like, nah, seriously.
I know, that's how I feel. So I take it you've not bought any decorations or presents or anything yet.
I haven't bought anything.
But what's your? I mean, I'm terrible. I normally literally do my Christmas shopping on Christmas Eve. All the shops shut at like 2-3. I'm running around like a mad woman. What's your typical Christmas day like? Are you the same?
Yeah, trust me.
So what is your Christmas day like, though, once you've actually got the presents last minute and they're arriving Amazon Boxing Day?
It's cool. It's like it's a chilled family thing. Like it's always, you know what? You know what? It is a bit overhyped, isn't it, Christmas? I feel like it's a bit overhyped because everyone gets that excited and then it's like, right, now we sit here and wait to eat.
In a food coma.
Yeah, yeah. And then, yeah, same afterwards and then go to bed.
But do you do like anything? Do you do like the watch the Only Fools and Horses thing, or do you play Trivial Pursuit and all that?
Yeah. Monopoly is fun, but it can go horribly wrong.
It can go. I want to take everyone down with my property empire when I play Monopoly. Are you the same? Or?
And then there's always someone who robs the bank as well.
That would be you, isn't it?
I didn't say that.
Any New Year's resolutions for James Hype?
New Year's resolutions. Don't iron t-shirts while wearing them.
I mean, yeah.
Try and play it safe.
Your girlfriend's right, it's a hazard. Yeah, let's not burn you. It's live.